This is Tom Fox. I hope you'll join me for my 6-part podcast series, looking back on 9/11. On September 9th, I have with me Eric Feldman. Eric was in Washington and talks about his experiences at the CIA on the date of 9/11. He also talks about how the role of the inspector generals have changed after 9/11, becoming much more mission-oriented. Eric has some very poignant reflections on 9/11 20 years later.